We talk of women's safety on the roads, but the truth is, they are not safe anywhere. On the roads, in schools, in offices, or even in their houses. They are not safe even in their mother's womb. We need to start accepting women as an equally important part, just as any man. We also need to teach our men to respect women instead of objectifying them.